How you all doing? I'm back. It's been a while, hasn't it? But I do think I'm going to be doing one of these till after Christmas. But I've been tagged by Daz D and Carl Dennis for the Show Me Your Steak Challenge. So I thought I'd come back to where it all began, Camp Home House. But I'll have to show you first what I'm going to have to do. As you can see, the place is an absolute mess. Little line all over, so I'm going to have to rebuild the fire pit, tidy it up a bit, I'll get my hammock and all that set up, and I'll just use that fire pit there, and we'll see what happens. So I'll bring these back shortly. Make it all set up now, the fire going, got the potatoes on. Just make all that bends down and get some nice hot ashes on there.
Thank you. this. It smells absolutely beautiful. I'll bring yous back when it's done.
So there's a finished product. Steak with leek, onions and mushrooms. Boiled potatoes. Nice and soft. Some garlic butter. Very nice. So I'm going to sit here and enjoy this. And I'll bring yous back.
Aye, so my steak was lovely. So thank you, Daz D and Carl Dennis, for my tag. Absolutely beautiful. Just knacked that. Now I'm going to get ready, pack up and go home. As it's getting on now and I've got to go do the school run. The fire's nearly out. So it won't take me 2 minutes to pack up. But yeah, I'd just like to say thank you very, very much for all your support and everyone that's helped me over the last, say, year and a half since I came out with my problems and told everyone what had happened to me as a child and like how low I got in life. I was really at the point where there was no other option, I didn't think, but suicide, and I've managed to get myself back up on my feet thanks to some help from some great, great friends and family. And the people that helped me out the most was the Mac and Wanderers. We've got, and I just don't know how much they've helped me out since meeting them, and it's been an epic year. And so I couldn't have done it without you guys. Thank you very much, each one of yous. Daz D, Wes, Jutta, Crash, Ian Coverdale, Gary Coverdale, Dean Lynch, Matty, and anyone else. I don't think I've missed anyone else, have I? But yous have all done an absolutely mint job in helping me and supporting me, and yous don't know how much I thank yous for that. So aye, and I'd just keep on wondering. That's all I can say. If you're feeling down, you're feeling like you want to talk, just go and talk to someone. Just now stop. Someone's going to listen. And if they don't listen, they're selfish, aren't they? But aye, you've got to get out there and pick yourself back up, because there's no other way of doing it. And I could never have done it without the help of my friends. Thank you very much. I know I'm wobbling, so I'll get on with it. And I'll pack up and I'll catch you in a bit.